Hi, today a review of my latest eBay and flea market finds. Quite a lot of stuff indeed. So we will start for 15 euros this Olympus E520. It is in a not working condition. In fact, it is quite weird. As soon as you insert a memory card, it will not power on. But it powers on without a memory card inserted. The contacts seems okay to the in the memory card slot. So it came with an adapter for SD, compact flash to SD, and an adapter to SD to micro SD, and 8 GB class 6 micro SD card. So this is good. It will be useful. All the original paperwork and user manual. We have aftermarket battery charger, aftermarket battery by Uniros, not the worst brand I believe. Very cheap USB cable, the strap. The camera itself is in very nice condition, as you can see. So it is missing from the kit, I am missing the lens. It was not provided with the camera for that price. Anyway, I can't complain. So maybe it will require some investigation because it is a nice camera. It is quite sad, I cannot use it. So in fact, if I insert the battery now, I believe it will power on, but you can do anything and without memory card anyway. And I have now the, it takes two formats of cards. It takes also the XD something format, but I have not cards of this kind, I believe. So here it is working, but if I insert a memory card, it will not work. It will even shut off. As you can see, nothing. Oh, in fact, yes, it is work. You know what? The backlight did turn off. But I can still see some info, or maybe the screen did not reset itself correctly. And now it is doing nothing. Really a weird issue with this thing. And now it will not power on anymore, except if I remove the battery, I believe. The card was fine to another camera, so it is not an issue with the card. I did try with other cards as well. And now it is working again. Really, really weird. Okay. So it has a nice image stabilization system and anti-dust system, as I believe, on this model. So it was the first thing from eBay. So for that price, versus the original price of a camera anyway. Next, it won the 10 euros on my channel name. Function generator, very old school one. Very basic old school one, but it seems to be working correctly after cleaning the potentiometers, and it is always good to have. I've been searching for signal generators a long time, and now it seems that suddenly you can find them cheap. So it is an old school one. I remember using similar ones in school, made by a French company. Or made in France, it seems. I did the fits were missing, so I did replace them with some hot glue. Okay, Next, now from the flea market, new in the box, not open box. It is a generic box, in fact, and we have inside here 100 base day to FX multimode converter ST. So it is a converter between Ethernet and fiber optics. And I did check this reference. It is still worth. It is still available for sale, and it is worth over 100 euros. I got the box for 5 euros, so I will probably sell it directly onto eBay. Next from the flea market, this will be a thing, I believe. Look at this fancy table radio in a vacuum tube design, guys. Just saying, we have top quality item here. Really, really fancy vacuum tube design thing. But look, with chrome finish and wood grain on the side, but of course there is a trap. And the one we have inside is just glossy black. Okay, so this will be a separate video. Review on the teardown of this thing, which I believe will be very interesting. You can note that the blue one comes with blue LEDs for the tubes, which is completely stupid. It has everything you need. It has a volume control, cable, antenna cable, selector between FM and AM, and it works with batteries. Everything you need. They did forget about the built-in speaker. Okay, so last but not least, for a whopping 0.5 euros, guys, we have here a quite rare and nice vintage Sony compact disc player. It is model CDP7F. It was very dirty and the woman was getting rid of it for half an euro. So I did not try to negotiate. It is working after a little bit of lubrication of the mechanism. And in fact, it has quite a good warm sound. And I did check on Google, and yes, it is not a high-end model, but a nice model. Very old and vintage, and it is worth around 100 euros on eBay because it is rare and compact, and the VFD is very, very nice. Here is the model and serial number for you on bottom plate with cutouts for the motors here, oddly enough, and here schematic to route the cable inside. Okay, so thanks for watching. Bye bye.